What's happening, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. So today we're going to do something different and ask our members a very, very serious question. What's one thing you can say in the gym and the bedroom?
Oh, can you come back to me and I think about this? One thing you can say.
You say that to them.
Come on, you can push harder than that.
What's the one thing you can say in the gym and the bedroom?
Will you ever quit?
Answer this now. Good question now. What's the one thing you can say in the gym and the bedroom?
What? Well, it's in the gym first, okay? I was going to say positive for the gym and then come out to the gym.
Say positive for the bedroom.
Okay, so what's the one thing you can say in the gym and the bedroom?
Well, try to stay out of the bedroom as best you can and say positive in the gym.
And be negative.
Jack, I love you, man. High five. What's the one thing you can say in the gym and the bedroom?
Both in common?
Yeah.
Good combination.
Come on. Pajgaini, what is the one thing you can say in the bedroom and the gym?
Jesus, that's a big load.
Do you try and think about it?
I like big weights.
Go, Hogan. Hogan.
No, don't put this anywhere.
We're hardly doing it for the laugh.
It's going on the
left. So what was your answer?
I like big weights.
So this is our little mic. We never use this handle. So today we're using it as a mic. It was actually Don's idea, so it actually came out well. Good stuff, Jack.
Don't stop.
Oh, Pudge. One more?
Go ahead.
What's one thing you can say in the gym and in the bedroom?
Act your back properly. Oh, that's a good one.
Now, there you go, you heard it here first.
Hi, my name is Dion, and welcome back to our vlog. He's so gonna headbutt me, like, it's not even funny. Can I ask you a question? Can I ask you a question?
No.
No. What's one thing that you can say in the gym that you can also say in the bedroom?
Is this what you're doing, walking around today? You finished with that? That works. No?
Got it off. Are you finished with that? Finished with what?
He's going in after. I'm going for that.
Tag team.
That's not what we rehearsed, Jack.
Oh, sorry. No, wait. You can wipe it. You can wipe with a fucking... What is that? I can't face that.
Yes! Come on,
Jack! I'm waking up now, the fucking... Okay. So you can wait, okay. We can wipe with a baby wipe, but if it gets too soft, you can't do it no more. No! Take it!
Scotty. We have a question for you. And we've been asking everyone, all the members. What is one thing you can say in the gym and you can also say in the bedroom?
Very, very nice little motion. Come here to me, you. Come here to me, you. Now, what's your name for the camera?
Connor Walsh.
How are you keeping, Connor Walsh?
I'm not be done none of this now. No Instagram, none of that now. Not yet, anyway.
But you're going to be on it now.
Nah, not a hope.
Listen to me, I've got a quick question for you. It's a very serious question.
Go on.
What's one thing you can say in the gym that you can also say in the bedroom? Hello, Connor. Connor's very wise. He'll have something like wise for us.
Fuck it, hang on.
Whoosh. Right.
Now it's not going on anyway. Now it's not going on Instagram.
Go on. What's one thing you can say in the bedroom that you can also say in the gym? Alright, come on away down. This fella has nothing for us. Come on away down. Now, what's your name, young man? Introduce yourself for the camera.
Joshua Foley.
Joshua Foley. Where are you from, Joshua?
I'm in Newcastle West.
Newcastle. And what age are you, Joshua?
17.
How long have you been training in the gym, Joshua?
About 2 years.
2 years, right. And how long have you been checking women?
Jesus. Haven't gone to that yet.
Okay. What's one thing you can say in the gym that you can also say in the bedroom, Joshua?
Oh, God.
What are you writing?
Let me think about this.
Let me think about this. It's not a hard task.
I'm not that vocal, to be honest, in the gym or out of it, so I'm kind of quiet. Sorry. I just sort of like to hide in the corner and
watch
look myself in the mirror, do you know
okay,
what I mean?
Okay, no matter. All right, Joshua, thanks very much.
No matter, appreciate it.
Who are we going to next? Down here. How are we getting on down here, lady?
Jesus Christ.
Can you introduce yourself for the cameras?
Sarah McCarty.
How old are you, Sarah? Actually, don't answer that. Sarah's 21, lad. Sarah's 21.
Thank you.
Sarah, where are you from, Sarah?
I'm from Attie.
Oh, she's from the old haunting ground. Right. The question of the day now, Sarah, is what's one thing you can say in the gym, but also say in the bedroom?
Let's do another round.
Ooh. Anything else? That was quick. No, we'll give you a bit of time. Anything else? Let's do another. We're doing another round.
How's that feel for you?
It's feeling all right, but I feel like I do it a bit better.
Go on, you give me one.
Give you one?
What?
Jeez, you're putting me on the spot. Well, I asked the questions, you answer the questions. Right, who's next?
You had a long time now.
Is that thing still recording?
Yeah.
Did you have a long time to think about it?
One more push.
And what do we get out of the push, DJ?
Dogo.
You don't know? Alright, who else can we tackle while I'm in the mood? We're here now. Can you introduce yourself for the camera? We're on labtv.com.
I am Scotty.
Scotty, right, where are you from, Scotty?
It's Keaton.
Scotty, you gave us a very cracking line there a while ago, but we want you to be a little bit more in depth. What is one thing you can say in the gym that you can also say in the bedroom?
Very, very nice, like, mush.
And anything else? And that's when you're done, though. What can you say in the middle of it?
Go hard or go home.
Go hard or go home. Very, very nice leg.
Mush.
Mush. Claudia.
You didn't
ask me. Oh no, but I'm gonna ask you again. What does Podge do that gives you the ick?
His elocution is really. He says my mother's life.
His elocution. I don't even know what that means. Let's go away from Claudia.
Hi, I have a question to ask you. What's one thing you can say in the gym, but you can also say in the bedroom?
Fuck.